Welcome to the hydraulic press channel. Today we are going to try turn sand back into the rock. And we are going to use, of course, the hydraulic press. And then our new tool, Rockmaker 5 million. And the idea is to place some sand here on the cup. And then crush it with this tool, which is quite small in diameter. So we are going to reach huge pressure, which is this amount in numbers. I will do some calculations. And after the sand, we are also going to try with the salt and ash. So I think it's going to be quite interesting to see how the new tool works. And let's start with the sand. So I put some sand now here. Yep, and then we are going to just line it here on the center of the... Yep, and I have like 0.3 millimeters of slack there, so it won't get stuck so easily if I made it like really tight fit. And now I'm going to adjust the press to use full force, and then we are going to go behind the blast screen and crush the sand.
Yep, now everything is ready. And here we go. Sand smoke. Yeah, that's ready. Let's raise the tool up.
Yep, it doesn't look good. We need hammer. I think I'm going to open the bolts and... Yeah. Let's take it out from here. Yeah, so we use it full force and we have some problems. This won't come out, so I'm going to open these bolts so we can take this apart. And then this should be removed with this, but it's also stuck. So I think the tool is a little bit too small for the force, so it kind of gets destroyed. But I'm quite sure that we can get it open. Yep, now it's starting to open. I think I go away from my milling machine and want to get sand here. Yep, so we have only the last bolt here. And then these two parts are released. And we can see the sand rock that we made from like under the press. It's really exciting. Ta-da! It's actually is rock. Check. And I get the bolts out. Yep, I take these away. And then we can press it from this direction so the rock and tool come out together if the rock doesn't break. Might be a little bit hard. Yep, and I'm going to split the table open from the press. Then this fits here. Like this. And now we can press from here. And then everything goes down. I'm a bit worried that the stone will break. This tool didn't meant to be stuck here, so we could just press it like this way, really short distance, but now we have to push the tool away and the rock also. I think this isn't too hard for this, that, but it sure is rock now. Yep, so this is about 2 millimeters smaller than the hole on the Rockmaker 5 million. and I place it this right here, and then we are going to just press it through and everything is free. And this is probably closest to like real press job on this channel ever, getting parts that are stuck get free. And if you want to see more of stuff like that, I add some links on the end screen to our second channel, where is like real work with the press videos. I think we are going to get the rock out. I put these together and then we make some changes, because I don't want to drop the rock so high. I put these here. Yep, so now we have quite good view and you should be able to see when this pushes the rock out. I just line these. Yes! Woo! There is some loose sand on the rock, but I think I'm going to little bit blow it with the air gun, and let's clean this and have a look on our self-made rock. Yeah, so here it is. It feels quite hard, but there's always like stuff falling out from it. So I'm not completely sure how hard it is. Let's try to hit it slightly. It's like, it's surprisingly hard. Anni, do you think what we should do with this? Shall we crush it? Yeah, we are going to crush it. I take this away so I don't break this. It was quite easy to cross and really interesting. I just slightly crushed it and now it's completely packed to the sand. So in this video we turned sand to rock and then back to the sand. And we used about 2 hours of our lives doing this. And I think we managed to do something, because this is now much finer sand than on the beginning. So it isn't completely pointless, but quite pointless. And I'm going to make some upgrades for the next video with the Rockmaker 5 million. I will cut this like into 4 slices. And then I'm going to add support ring around this. So then we can like raise the support ring, open the bolts and slice these to like 4 different directions. So then our tool doesn't get stuck and we don't have to like do all this work. My bolts were too long, they didn't come out with the tool, so I had to cut them, and there was like really lot of work on getting the tool free. Yeah, but I think it worked, we made the rock. So that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this hipster snail with mustache. And it can attack you by telling about expensive beers and fixie bikes. So we have to deal with it before that. least the mustache survived, so Anni can add those to other animals on future videos.